Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Khushbu and today we are going to talk about my Samsung S6 tablet. I have been using it for a while. It's been 3 months now and I'm using it very actively, and I want to tell you all about my experience with this tab. How is its battery life doing? Do I got any problem with the S Pen? Do we have to face any lag, or do we have the problem with resolution and all the different stuff? I purchased it nearly for 22,000 using the Samsung discounts. Student discount. If you want to know how you can get it, you can check out with my this video. The pen is amazing. For me, it is working really, really great, and the nib is perfectly fine and the speed is very fast. As you can see, I have so many apps in the tab and it doesn't lag at all. The quality is very good. A very bad issue I had with this tab was the night mode was not good. So in the night, even if I, you know, do the brightness at the minimum, bare minimum, it used to still irritate my eyes and hurt them. But now with the new software update, they have solved that issue and now works perfectly fine in the night too. The screen is very good and very reflective. I haven't got any like scratch or anything at all. I haven't got any tempered glass on it, but I got this very good quality cover. If you want to check this cover out, I will have the link in the description. So talking about the battery life, it gets completely charged in nearly like 2 to 2.5 hours, and like battery can go for more than like 7 to 8 hours if you use it continuously and like stream videos on YouTube and join Zoom sessions and your college classes. So I guess because you don't usually like stream for straight for 7 hours, if I use it continuously for the whole day, it goes on for the whole day. And if I like occasionally using it for like half hour or so or 1 hour or so, I have to charge it after 1, 2 or 3 days. And if you are not like streaming videos and you are just reading books and PDFs, or you're just taking notes, then it can go, the battery can go up to like 13 to 14 hours, and that's completely awesome. And you can like charge it really fastly. One problem that I have noticed with the battery life is like, it's not really a problem, but I guess it will affect like the long term thing. Ki, like in the starting, when it was on the 8%, it used to took like half an hour to go from 8 to 1. Like if you are not using it, like if I'm just scrolling Instagram or stuff like that. But now if it is 8 and I'm using it for anything, from 8 to 1, it takes like 10 to 12 minutes. So it goes, the battery then goes really down. But like if it's at full, it will work really well. One thing I've noticed is like I use it a lot for different purposes. Like I have edited my video in this, I have used it for screen recording, painting and note making and power use, and attending Zoom calls and Teams meeting, or a meeting on Microsoft Teams, and a lot of different purposes. So when I use the screen recording, like, and it is continuous for like half an hour, so it will heat up really fast. So that's the one like issue. The great thing about this is if you want to increase the storage, you have the external SD card support. So another great thing is the pencil magnet. I had the doubt ki after some time the magnet will get loose, but it is still working very, very fine and it is still great. So that's an amazing thing. One issue I have noticed is when I'm using the Autodesk sketchbook, it gets like sometimes hangs and it sometimes like ekdam se ends the app. So for example, this was something I was making, and when I was like using it for the purpose, it was not working very well for me. So here it lags. So that's the issue I had with this tab. But apart from that, all the other apps I had, for example, you can see I have used Notion, Bamboo Paper, OneNote, and all the different kinds of app. Squid is a very good app, and even WhatsApp, all work really, really well in it. So that's the plus point. You can also use it to cast the screen on your smart TV, and that will work really well and smoothly. checking out any YouTube video or like casting it onto another device works very smoothly, and the speakers are amazing, as you can maybe listen to it.
Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Khushbu. So, aaj main batane wali hu how you can get unlimited cloud storage, a lot of new discounts on your laptop.
So, you can see the screen is really good, and I will show you the sounds that how. So, as you can see, the quality is really good. I never felt ki the voice is really low even in, on your Zoom meeting or anything. So it is great. So overall, I feel ki it is a quality product and it's worth money. And another great feature about this cover was that all the other covers didn't have any like particular like section for the pencil, and I felt ki maybe I will broke it. So this cover had the particular section, and that's why I was really happy with the cover. As you can see, I just have to like open the cover and it will open up the tab, and the face recognition is also very good. So overall, it is working really well for me, and I hope it works really well for you too. So if you want to get extra discount on this product, you can check out my this video. And I hope you like this review, and I hope this was helpful, and I will see you super soon.